everyone. My name is Miss Katerina, and today I am reading a story to you. This one is called On This Airplane. I chose this story because November is National Aviation Month, so I thought this would be a fun story to read together. On this airplane, there is a pilot living her dream. One passenger daydreaming and another fast asleep. On this airplane, there is someone doing important work, and someone in the service of work that is important. On this airplane, someone travels solo, two travels one, three return, and four set out. The cabin hums, air vents whoosh, left engines rumble, right engines roar, before takeoff. On this airplane, ice cubes melt, ice crystals bloom. On this airplane, bookworm reads a textbook, a baby reads a face. On this airplane, a seat reclines way back, a tray drops herky jerky. There's turbulence, up, down, drinks drip drop, tummies flip flop. But here is a hand to hold, and there is a helping hand. On this airplane, someone lends an earbud, someone lends an ear. Someone makes a fuss, someone makes a friend. On this airplane, a sleepy head awakens, a daydreamer still daydreams, and a pilot touches down. On this airplane, the passengers line up to reach the door, to cross the bridge, to pass the gate. That leads to home. The end. And like I said in the beginning, this book was On This Airplane. If you enjoyed that story or other stories about planes, we have plenty of them here at the Hammond Public Library, so be sure to check it out. I hope everyone has a good day today, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.